Hello, I'm Charlie. How to express agreement in Chinese? In this video, you'll learn 10 different ways of doing that. Number 1. 我同意。我同意。我同意。This short expression simply means I agree. 我 is a subject personal pronoun meaning I, and 同意 is a phrasal verb meaning agree. Here, it is used as an intransitive verb. 我同意. Number 2. 我也这么认为。我也这么认为。我也这么认为。It means I think so too. 认为 is a phrasal verb meaning think. 这么 is an adverb meaning so. 也 meaning too. 我也这么认为. Number 3. 我是再同意不过的。 我是再同意不过的。我是再同意不过的。 It means I couldn't agree more. 再不过 meaning couldn't more. 我是再同意不过的。 Number 4. 我跟你想的一样。我跟你想的一样。 It means we are of the same mind. 你想的 means what you think. 一样 means the same. 我跟你想的一样. Number 5. 我刚才就想这么说的。 It means I was just gonna say that. 刚才 means just now, a short while ago. 我刚才就想这么说的。 Number 6. 我完全同意你。我完全同意你。我完全同意你。 It means I totally agree with you. 完全 is an adverb meaning totally, completely, absolutely. Here, 同意 is a transitive verb followed by an object personal pronoun 你, meaning you. 我完全同意你. Number 7. 我没有任何反对。 我没有 任何反对。我没有任何反对。It means I have no objection whatsoever. 任何 meaning whatsoever. 反对 meaning objection, which is the object of 没有。我没有任何反对。Number 8，你是对的，你是对的，你是对的。It means you are right. 你 is a subject personal pronoun, meaning you. 是 is verb to be.Meaning are, and 对的 is an adjective meaning right. 你是对的。Number 9, 你说的有道理。你说的有道理。你说的有道理。It means you speak sense. What you say makes sense. Or you have a point here. 有道理 means make sense. 你说的有道理。Number 10. 我同意你的观点。我同意你的观点。我同意你的观点。It means I share your opinion. I share your view. Or I agree with you on that. 你的 is a possessive pronoun, meaning your.观点 means opinion, view, point of view, viewpoint. 同意 here is used as a transitive verb followed by its object. 你的观点。我同意你的观点。